systematizer. I like to solve big problems. And the way you solve big problems is you see what someone does individually in one case, and then you try and do it in 1,000 cases and in 1,000,000 cases, and you create a system to do it. And to that degree, I'm an engineer.